soft.
That's what the waterboxx does. It creates this little micro, little pop.
Those seem to grow more vertical.
That's
those
right.
Seem to grow more
horizontal.
Mm-hmm.
And that's probably where the water is. So
yeah.
The waterboxx has the water in one spot, so they go down.
Yeah, to find it.
Which is the point.
And the other ones are more flat. Yeah. Both are quite flat.